Okay, this is a GHD side plank. So all you're gonna do, we're gonna lock both feet in. We've got one foot, so we're gonna put our top foot forward, get our hips out on the pads, kind of lock the feet in, lock the toes in, and all we're gonna do is hold in that position, contracting that oblique, running it up, and then we'll lock everything in. That's just that GHD side plank. Woo.